Friends, next VSQ number 46 in our series. This also from Unit 8, friends. What is that question, friends? Mention the advantages of some UV rays to us. Mention the advantages of some UV rays, ultraviolet rays, friends. See, some of the ultraviolet rays have some advantages to us. They help us. How they help us? You have to write one or two words. Mention the advantages of some UV rays to us. Okay, friends? Now come to the answer. Very simple question, friends. UV rays are the radiation of UV or ultraviolet rays. Kill the microorganisms present on the body surface of animals. See, friends, UV rays kills the microorganisms which are present on the body of animals. See, friends, simple answer. UV rays kill the microorganisms present on the body surface of the animals. Once again, friends, first answer, first point you have to write. UV rays kill the microorganisms present on the body surface of the animals. That's the first one, friends. Second one, very simplest, friends. You know, friends, vitamin D. Vitamin D is also called as what? Sunshine vitamin, friends. Okay, you know it. This vitamin, these UV rays help in the synthesis of vitamin D from sterol present in the skin of mammals. See, UV rays helps in the synthesis of vitamin D from whom, friends? From sterol. Where we have sterol? Sterol present in the skin of mammals. So what is the second option, friends? They help. They means what, friends? UV rays help in the synthesis of vitamin D from sterols present in the skin of mammals. Okay, friends? Once again, friends, mention the advantages of some of UV rays. First point, UV rays kill the microorganisms present on the body of the animals, body surface of the animals. Once again, friends, they kill the microorganisms present on the body surface of animals. Second one, they help in the synthesis of vitamin D from sterols. Friends, here you have to remember word sterol. UV rays help in the synthesis of vitamin D from sterols present in the skin of mammals. Once again, friends, UV rays are they help in the synthesis of vitamin D from sterols present in the skin of mammals. Okay, friends, thank you. This is VSQ number 46, friends. Thank you, friends.